讲。
Water is wine, I cannot get over, neither have I wings to fly.
It sails the sea. It's loaded deep as deep can be. At night as deep as a love I'm in. I know not if I sink or swimThank you.
upon the sea, horizons fading, we lost our destiny. The storm clouds cover our vanity like pain, which hold back the winds that bring us home. Could I see now the swallows in their flight? Or watch the moon dance like oceans in the night? The trees reach upward to help the birds to fly. What of the creatures who only hear them when they cry? The hillside, like lost souls in the night, and in the darkness, we're searching for the light. And in the morning, like freshly fallen dew, much like a man's breath, I'm coming home to you. This journey's over, another's just begun. Beneath the moonlight, or by the warming sun. For I remember that if my heart be true, just like an eagle, I'm coming home to you.
Ladies and gentlemen, accompanied by Caroline Lavelle on cello, Hugh Marsh on violin, and Brian Hughes on guitar, please welcome with her song of remembrance, Dante's Prayer, Lorena McKennett.
When the dark wood fell before me, and all the paths were overgrown, when the priest of pride say there is no other way, I chilled the sorrows of stone. I did not believe because I could not see. There came to me in the night, when the dawn seemed far of a lost, showed me your love in the light of the stars. Cast your eyes on the ocean, cast your soul to the sea. When the dark night seems endless, please remember me. In the mountains
that we share the stumble path alone. How fragile is the heart? Give these clay feet wings to fly, to touch the face of the stars. Breathe life into this feeble heart. Lift this mud of fail of fear. Take these crumbled hopes and with tears arise above these earthly cares. Please remember me. Please remember me. Please remember me. Please remember me. Please
Tips the rocky highland of Sleuthwood in the lake. There lies a leafy island where flapping herons quake. The drowsy water rats, there we've heard a fairy verse full of berries and of rattles stolen cherries. Come away, human child, to the waters and the wild, with a fairy hand in hand, for the world's more full of weeping than he can understand. Where the wave of moonlight glosses the dim grey sands with light, by far off furthest Rosses the moon has taken flight, to and fro we'd leap and chase the frothy bubbles, while the world is full of troubles and is anxious in its sleep. Come away, O human child, to the waters and the wild, with a fairy hand in hand, for the world's more full of weeping than he can understand.
Where the wandering water gushes from the hills above Glen Car, in pools among the rushes that scarce could be the star. We seek for slumbering trout and whispering in their ears, give them unquiet dreams, leave and away with us he's going. The solemnide, he'll hear no more the lowing of the calves on the warm hillside, of the cattle on the hob. Sing peace into his breast. I see the brown noise bob round and round the oatmeal chest. For he comes, the human child, to the waters and the wild, with a fairy hand in hand. For the world's more full of weeping than we can understand.
Journey's over, another's just begun. Beneath the moonlight, or by the rising sun, I seek to hold you in sunshine or in rain. Beneath the heavens, I'm coming home. We drifted like ships upon the sea. Horizons fading, we lost our destiny. The storm clouds hover, our vanity like pain, which curl back the winds that bring us home again. I see now the swallows in their flight. I watch the moon dance on oceans in the night. The trees reach upward to help the birds to fly, and all the creatures who'll hear them when they cry. The hillside like lost souls in the night, and in the darkness we're searching for the light, and in the morning like freshly swollen dew, much like a moon's breath, I'm coming home to you. Over, another's just begun. Beneath the moonlight, or by the warming sun, for I remember that if my heart be true, just like an eagle, I'm coming home to you.
close to see the far streams. The ocean opens its arms to muscles and twirls the night sweet seams. And who can recall the lost favor, the distant look in your eyes? Spanish guitar.
don't think one of them could come true. I could wish that over this distance I could be right there now with you. Could we be in Spain again, dance beneath the hollow of trees, lingering bodies in a deserted beach, moon above to touch the breeze. In my eye I see you still, dark and hair and a smile, leaning out of the windowsill, clutching roses all the while. Could we be in France again, dance beneath the olive trees, mingling bodies on a deserted beach, moon above to catch the breeze. Do you remember the summer when we took to the coast of Clare, heard the ocean listen to the music there? Could we be in Ireland again, dance beneath the oak trees, mingling bodies on a deserted beach, moon above to catch the breeze? Don't think one of them could come true. I could wish that over this distance I could be right there now with you.
Hair against his brow, and we. Until they lie like petals. to cast the climbing cliffs summoned by the sea. Windswept shores and crashing waves rages furiously. Twisting trees old and true stand up watchingly. Ages past, ages hence, pages turned carefully. Ages past, ages hence, the pages turned carefully. Ages past, ages hence, the pages turned carefully. Ages past, ages hence, pages turned carefully.
Remember My delight, a green my heart of gold. Green sleeves was my heart of joy. And who but my lady green sleeves? Grant whatever thou wouldst crave. I have been ready to wed life and land, your love and goodwill for to have. Green sleeves was my delight. Green sleeves was my heart of gold. Green sleeves was my heart of joy. And who but my lady green sleeve? By petticoat of sand right with gold embroidered gorgeously, thy petticoat of silk and white, of these I brought thee gladly. My lady.